come here, become a daddy, get a clean slate. That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
In fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here.
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father have plans for him. No!
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. He's seeing you.
Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
Yormute!
That's not weird at all.
Shh. Think it means?
Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Oh! on it!
Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them.
Follow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no.
Archers ahead!
Seriously?
Nothing!
Hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
It's this one here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying! I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
This was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Get away from me!
do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big, fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Goes after Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
You gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
By bloody time he showed up.
Anymore. are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend. If you try to hurt her... I would not. Don't you know what I've done? Yes! But what will you do now? We don't change. Or destroy us. No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Ethan. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go? Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
stuff. Okay, follow me, quickly.